think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim. Oh.
Julia, what are you talking about?
Oh. They're again there on their knees. Oh. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim.
Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of psalms.
It's a rather touching notion, all those prayers and those salams.
Exactly. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that